Let's go with these boulders here. So these boulders were put down by the council to block up this entrance to the woods, and they were put over there as well, and that entrance that leads over to the other estate. And it's all, we think, because of one person who complained.
Yeah.
One person, because, oh no, it's too close to their house. Somewhere in that row along there.
It's the corner house.
Yeah. Because they're like, oh, it's too close to my house. My life has been ruined. I'm afraid to leave my house. And all this hysterical bullshit because of young fellas who are still going to bring their scramblers into the woods in spite of that. And the only people who are at disadvantages, really, are the entire community. In particular, harmless elderly people coming over to visit their children and so forth.
Yep.
Disgrace!
Yeah.
Okay, I own a JCB, I know what I do.
Yeah. Yeah, and that one there, that entrance is blocked up as well.
Okay.
One crank can do that, like, to an entire community.
One crank.
Ridiculous. Absolutely. End of rant.